High alert medications are medication involved in high percentage of errors or sentinel event. High alert medication cause harm more frequently, and the harm produced is likely to be more serious when they are given in errors. This can lead to increased patient suffering and potential additional costs associated with caring for these patients. This list is prepared using hospital data of adverse event and near miss event and information from the literature. Tailored to the specific risk of each medication, safety is planned at prescribing, preparation, administering, and monitoring level in addition to safe storage strategies. High alert medications are concentrated electrolyte, chemotherapy drugs, insulins, narcotic, LASA drugs, heparin, IV phenytoin, IV aminophylline, and IV irons. IV concentrated electrolytes include potassium chloride, 3% sodium chloride, magnesium sulfate, and potassium phosphate. Narcotic includes morphine, pethidine, and fentanyl.